It's about, I think, 69 feet high.
Oh, right.
If I remember correctly, that was the height of this. For almost 200 years.
And still functioning. Amazing. Really interesting with this. Hello friends, a very warm welcome to all from 60N Traveling. I'm Sunita.
And I'm Rajiv. Today friends, we are in the Presqu'ile Point Provincial Park. And as you can see in the background, we are on the banks of Lake Ontario.
Yes, so close to water right now. And it's a beautiful day, bright and sunny. And
yes, we are going to explore several things here, starting with lighthouse.
Yes.
And hope you will like this video.
And if you do, then please remember to like, share and comment.
And don't forget to subscribe too, unless you have done it already.
Right, please do subscribe. Enjoy our video.
And have a great day. Right now, we are entering the Presqu'ile Point Lighthouse Provincial Park. The lighthouse is inside this provincial park only, and we'll be heading towards that. And this is the entrance gate of Presqu'ile Point Lighthouse Provincial Park.
Presqu'ile Point Provincial Park, and just look at the view from here, just next to Lake Ontario, and we are going to drive along the lake. Ain't it beautiful? What a lovely drive. Now just look at the view from this point. I'm going to go closer to water. There, just next to it. And how clear is the water? From here, we'll be going to the lighthouse. And more details once you reach the place. I'm standing just next to Lake Ontario. And just look at it. And we're just so near to the water. Wow. And what a beautiful day it is. Bright and sunny. now we're entering the lighthouse, Presqu'ile Lighthouse, and soon I'm going to take you there. This is the parking area for the lighthouse. A lot of trails around.
This is the path leading to the lighthouse, right on the banks of Lake Ontario. Some inscription is here which talks about loss of the speedy.
An anchor here at the lighthouse. See the lighthouse there in front. You can see the lighthouse right there in front of us now. And this lighthouse was constructed in 1840.
This was constructed in 1840 from limestone material.
This is also the second oldest lighthouse, which is still operating.
This is called almost an island. This place,
yeah,
in French, Presqu'ile stands for almost an island. So that French word gave us the.
Just sit here for some time.
Yes, why not?
This is such a lovely place. Just relax.
Yes. Oblivious. It's about, I think, 69 feet high.
Let's stick around and some light up so then we come back again. Beautiful view from here, and this tree which is in water. Actually, we can spend hours here. This is such a beautiful location.
Yes, of course it is.
Clear water, bright and sunny today. It's ideal for a picnic out here. Let's go and explore the island a bit. Colors, beautiful blue, shades of blues.